Yes, on this wharf
here,
this wharf is the location of where an infamous incident occurred here during the war, Second World War, that is. In 1940, a ship by the name of HMS Dunera, D-U-N-E-R-A, Dunera, well, this ship left Liverpool carrying lots of German and Austrian internees, and they sailed all the way here to Sydney, and the trip apparently was not a good one. A lot of unhappy people. The ship docked here, and it docked here, and because there were some Nazi sympathizers and all that on that ship, the authorities took no chances. This whole war, when the people disembarked from the ship, was full of armed men ready to, you know, take on anything should somebody decide to do something that they shouldn't do. But this is where the ship Dunera was unloaded, this cargo of internees. Imagine that, an unhappy trip. Yes, so this area was used for a lot for offloading of cargo, and a lot of passenger ships used to come in here, and people, immigrants and stuff like that, cruising ships used to come here and offload the passengers here. Up till 1961, when they built the new passenger terminal at Circular Quay, this pretty much died as an immigration centre, really. And due to containerization of ships, goods being put into container ships, containers, the use of these wharves pretty much died. So by 1991, the Harbour Authority decided, right, this is now going to be open for redevelopment. So it's been like that since. But this is the Jones Street Wharf in Pyrmont. You can see an old warehouse over there in the background. Yes. Over there is Barangaroo. That too was a wharf which was known as a Hungry Mile, because the reason why it was known the Hungry Mile was during the Depression, people would line up and queue at the gates. Lots of men out of work, hundreds of them. Back then there was no, you know, welfare state. So they used to go to the gates and they would hope to be picked to work that day to unload ships. Load ships and unload them. Now you get picked, won't necessarily mean you'll get the job the next day. You'll have to queue up again. So the reason why those who missed out getting picked for the day's work went hungry, and so did their families. Pretty tough time back then. So this was very much a traditional working class area. Not anymore.